10 plays the ball to 9, who drops the ball back to 8. 8 switches to 7, who dribbles at the mannequin and beats the defender on the outside. 11, 9 and 8 should make their way into the box with different runs to get ready for the cross.